Haqua Revitalize Therapy, Anecdotal Evidences, Cholesterol and Fatty Liver. Male with the elevated liver enzymes, cough, gout for 15 years, cured the cholesterol down from 6 to 5. Dr. Faris, honestly, I was sick with liver enzymes, cholesterol and coughing for about 15 years and began treatment with hot water in the beginning of February 2017 so far. Provided I abstained from soft drinks, preservatives and stimulants such as tea and coffee. Thanks God. And the tests were proven in the clinic after 2 hours and all praise. My liver returned back to life as I was born again, free of elevated enzymes and low cholesterol, down from 6 to 5. An effective natural treatment. Praise be to God. It needs patience, determination and will. It is a useful treatment through your lectures on hot water therapy, and we will continue the therapy. Praise be to God. Anyone who suffers from diseases should abide as what Dr. Faris AlHajri said. May God preserve him and his companions, and God's blessing in this world and the hereafter. God forgives him. Hot water therapy, a first-class effective therapy. The calf joint pain and gout disappeared completely. Thanks God. Thank you, Dr. Faris. Female with the elevated fatty liver improved. How are you, Brother Faris? I tried myself the hot water. I had a high percentage of fats on the liver. I was prescribed with the medicines from the hospital, but the fat increased a lot. I was doing monthly checkup. I called God and decided to treat myself with hot water, and I spent a whole month on hot water. After 1 month, I went to checkup. I swear. They found there is no more fat. I was cured completely. Thanks to God and then the hot water. God reward you the best reward. More progress to you always. Men with the total cholesterol reduced from 5.6 to 3.8 in 7 months. Male cholesterol improved. What is the program to follow, doctor? I applied your program to treat the cholesterol. Thanks God, there is a significant improvement. But I hope you explain the methods here as well, and explaining the symptoms resulted to drinking hot water, with or without treatment. Dr. Faris, a wife, cured from cholesterol down from 7.44 to 5.27 LDL.